Okay. Now this Lippert slide controller, somebody broke the button out of. And we're gonna replace it. You can see the button right there is broken. Got one to replace it with. Okay. The iron up and running. A little flux here. Cheat a little bit. Fight me. There we go. Done. Okay. Yeah, I'll kind of cheat a little solder wick. Hold it here. Pop the lid. A little bit of solder added. It helps it come apart. Okay. Switch is already broken. I'll do a test fit on the new switch. Get under the switch a little. It's flashing an error code that it had stored. So, we will test the switch. Okay.
Now we're gonna force it into a manual mode. That's it, easy as that.